Welcome to the Rose family. If you're new here, hit the subscribe button. Today we're gonna do the 100 Lay challenge. Like, subscribe, do all this stuff, and it really helps me out. Thank you. Have a great day. Let's get this shit started.
What's going on, everybody? Everybody in YouTube land, Never Never Land. Today, there's a new trend going around YouTube called the 100 layer challenge. By the time I'm gonna upload this, someone probably already did it. I was going around my refrigerator to see what I have and what I don't use because I'm not about to go to the store because I am broke right now. I am not about to spend money on useless shit. So I was going around my fridge to see what I could use for this 100 layer challenge, and I found this yellow mustard that's been sitting in the fridge for months. Yes, months. I hate mustard, and apparently everybody in my family does too. I don't even know why we got this motherfucker in the first place. Let's get this started. This is 100 layers of mustard challenge. I'm gonna put it on my face. I was gonna put it on my body, but then I thought I ain't gonna, one little can of mustard ain't gonna hit, put 100 layers on this fat ass, I'll tell you that much. Bada bing, bada boom. Should I take my glasses off? Let's take my glasses off. I can't see shit. Is this shit recording? Yeah. Oh god. Fuck, is there something else? Here comes layer number one. I hope it's good for the skin. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. Okay. Layer one. Layer two. Oh my god, this is strong. Layer three. Oh, fuck. Layer four. Fuck, 100 times of this shit? I think that's how you do it, right?
Bruh.
Six. Seven. Nine. Oh. Ten. How am I looking? I can't see. Looks like I got jaundice. I think. Now, I'm at 10. I'm gonna keep going, but the rest I'm going to fast forward. I'm gonna try to do 100. This is the 100 challenge, and I'm probably gonna finish the whole damn bottle. So hope you guys enjoy. See you guys when I'm done. Thank you. Well, there you guys have it. Thank you guys for watching. I look like a complete goofball from what I could tell. Leave a thumbs up, share the video, like the video.
Help me out, you know what I'm saying? Help me out.
Click like if you want to see my fiance do this. Not necessarily mustard. Until next time, the Robles family. I do vlogs, I do challenges, sometimes I do pranks, and soon to start a podcast. This is gonna be a great channel in the future of the Robles family. See you guys later.
I don't wanna touch this.